damage to the sea wall was found at Shakespeare Beach. Network Rail has spent almost £40 million building a new viaduct.
There's been a huge challenge to rebuild this railway. Originally, we thought it would take, you know, a year. So to open it 4 months early is great. And I'm very proud of the way in which the whole industry actually has come together to deliver that for our passengers.
Well, let's take a look.